Most people don't know that back in the 1960s, the U.S. only imported about 6% of our total goods. That's now over 60%. We began to ask why. Well, ever since my great-grandfather began manufacturing corrugated boxes in 1917, Fellows has been committed to designing, engineering, and manufacturing as many of our products in the United States as possible. Our legacy brand, Banker's Box, started here over 100 years ago, and today we are still manufacturing in the U.S., continuing to employ the local community here in Itasca, Illinois. In 2011, we decided to bring a significant portion of our Fellows shredder manufacturing back to the United States. This proved difficult at times, since it's not always convenient or easy to make products in the U.S. It took proficiency, creativity, capital investment, and the right people. In fact, it may seem contrary, but we have invested many of our resources into our infrastructure and automated technology, which has enabled us to maintain more jobs in the U.S. as we keep up with demand. In keeping with our commitment, we're excited to extend our experience and proficiency of manufacturing in the U.S. to our mobile accessory business.
We wanted to distinguish ourselves from the competition as we knew a vast majority of mobile accessories are produced overseas. Today, we're proud to announce our new brand, 50 Stars, and a new lineup of high-quality mobile phone cases that are exclusively designed and made in the USA. Through this important initiative, we've already helped support over 300 American families. In addition, we're helping the environment. By avoiding freight from overseas, 50 Stars has saved over 21 metric tons of carbon dioxide and is reducing emissions by 28%. It took us 2 years to build this capability, and we're excited about the opportunity to continue to design, develop, and now manufacture 50 Stars accessories in the U.S.
Fellows Brands is fueled by the ideas that evolve to meet the need of an ever-changing world. And in keeping with our core values, Fellows nurtures a culture that delivers on its promises.